So, me and my dad have arrived at Cowdenbeath Racewall now. The course starts, which is a good thing. So, it's just a practice today. It's private practice, you had to book it online and stuff. But we're going out in our formulas and that, and yeah, let's get into it. Now, you may think everything's going well with the car, but wait until you see what's coming out the back of the car around this corner. Yes, a lot of smoke. And after a few more very smoky laps, that was the end of the first practice, and the end of our day. Numerous months of wait and preparation to get a shot of the stock car, and it does that. The head gasket was gone, and the car was back on the trailer. That was our day over. But it wasn't for other drivers, so here's what I got.
Thank you.
And that's the end of this week's video. It didn't go to plan for me and my dad, but that's stock car racing, what can you do? But I hope you enjoyed. Please like this video, comment down below and subscribe if you're new to my channel or you're watching my videos and you're not subscribed. But yeah, there will be more stock car content coming up in the future. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!